seen so far today on NWA Main Event, very physical encounters. And the latest one, Kendall Windham against Rick Steiner, was a great match. Both men really going at it, neither giving much of anything to the other till the very end, when it was Rick Steiner securing the pin. Now, Kendall complained of Steiner holding the trunks, although from our vantage point, we couldn't tell that. Nevertheless, we're going to be hearing a lot out of two men, Kendall Windham and Rick Steiner, the weeks to come right here on the NWA. Fans, we are ready for our main event and for the World Tag Team title. Let's go to the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, this event is one fall television time remaining for the NWA World Tag Team title. Introducing the challengers, first of all, from Hayward, California, at 450 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, the mighty Wilbur. And his team partner is from Atlanta, in at 243 pounds, the man with the hands of stone, Ron Garvin. Introducing the NWA World Tag Team Champions, first of all, from Minnesota, 255 pounds, Arn Anderson. And from San Antonio, Texas, 236 pounds, Tully Blanchard. One fall, television time remaining. It's our main event, and it's next. Don't you dare go away. Against the mighty Wilbur and the man with the hands of stone, Ronnie Garvin. Certainly, Wilbur and Garvin, their styles are not alike at all. So if you're Blanchard and you're Anderson, you really have to adjust from one man to the other. Like Wilbur, you want to take him off his feet. You go up against a man like Ronnie Garvin, as Wilbur's prepared. It's not going to be like this at all. Garvin will come in there. He'll tie up. He'll get you in the corner, and he'll beat you to death. Here's a tag. Dillon pacing around the ring. Pick up some of the conversation, if we can, between the horsemen right here. They are still communicating with each other and really slowing down the pace of the match. Wilbur with that forehead still bandaged from that claw that he suffered last week right here on NWA Main Event at the hands of one of the horsemen, Barry Windham. So he's had his running with the horsemen before, and now Blanchard trying to take the big man off his feet. And now again, Wilbur using the weight. Both men got it. That's what they need to do. The mighty Wilbur come up short. Blanchard. Enticing that man, Ronnie Garvin. Now, the question is, what's the lesser of two evils? They couldn't do anything with Wilbur. Here's the contrast in style, because here we go. It's a Saturday night ball. With 1 foot in the corner. Ronnie Garvin taking a wild stab right there. Dillon casually walking by. Blanchard trying to pull him in. You see Anderson. Well, he went in all right. This certainly is not what the horseman had in mind in this match. Look at Garvin. Not afraid of anything. Look at this. Right hand again. Again. Oh, Ronnie Garvin escapes. And he nails Anderson. He nails Blanchard. Ron Garvin. One man. A fighting machine. Now, where's Anderson going? Fans, it is intensity. It is action like this that makes the NWA heads and shoulders above any other sport in the world. And it's action like this that you'll see this summer during the Great American Bash, starting out on the 26th of June, Orange County Civic Center in Orlando, Florida. Now Blanchard. Now, you may think that, well, it's all Ronnie Garvin and Mighty Wilbur. You're right. But the horsemen, they're not scared of anybody. Those walks down the aisle are well-timed. And they'll pick the right moment to get back into it. Garvin, you see the sweat glistening off of him. Backs Blanchard in. They tie up. Blanchard, quite a fighter himself. He can slug it out also. Now, the knee, there you go. It slipped in. And now it's Ronnie Garvin reeling. So Blanchard gets the blow in. Garvin reverses. Over the top. back and forth. The Garvin stomp. Down goes Anderson. The Garvin stomp on Arn Anderson. Ronnie Garvin is in top form. Garvin, a roundhouse right. Blanchard goes onto the floor. That hip hit very hard on the concrete. And Tommy Young back it up. The former world heavyweight champion, Ronnie Garvin. Tag. That tag is not legal. Blanchard has to be in the ring. So Tommy Young will not allow it. It's all Blanchard can do to get on the apron, much less the ring right now. Garvin helps him in. Oh, once again, Blanchard. Now, on the floor, he's back. Hitting back against the railing. And this is no man's land, but it's all horseman land right here. Apron of the ring with the back. Blanchard caught it. Good solid right hand. Elbow back of the neck. 10 minutes have expired, and this match going full steam ahead. Garvin blocks it with a foot. Turnbuckles him. Ronnie up on top. Perching, waiting, flying body press. 1, 2, oh, so close. So close. The fans here thought it was over. And for a fleeting moment, so did I. Garvin had him down. But Blanchard trying to suplex. Right, he goes. The sleeper hold. Dillon getting the attention of the referee, and it was on Anderson. It seemed maybe at Dillon's shoe that time. The shoe of King J. Dillon. Planted on the forehead of Ronnie Garvin. And just like that, the horsemen are back in it. Of a stomp by Anderson. A warning for the referee. As you can see, Blanchard choking away. And there's a warning from the referee. He's got a break. He broke on a four count. 5 would have been a disqualification. Nevertheless, 4 seconds or whatever, long enough to really hurt a man. Now, the tag rope, you see it? Good shot of it right there. Cutting off the wind supply. Come on, Garvin. It was just last week that Sullivan had the coat hanger on Ronnie Garvin. The horseman picking up on that, going right to the throat again. Dillon's on the edge of the ring again, and he's got the attention of the referee. Thus, the double team with the abdominal stretch. Wilbur, who's been standing outside for a long time, is really doing more harm than good right here. As long as you get the attention of the referee, Wilbur trying to rally behind Ron Garvin. The angle of the referee cut off, and there's what he's missing right there. Here comes Wilbur again. This only enables further double teaming, as you see right here. Good switch. Tommy Young may not allow this. He noticed. Yep, he wouldn't allow it. Tommy Young would not allow it. And it's a decision call right there. And it was a good one. Anderson back here. Again of Ronnie Garvin. Hold on. It wasn't but a few minutes ago. It was Garvin exploding with rights and left combinations, kicks and stomps, but the Horseman back in control. Corner, Wilbur letting out of it. That's 450 pounds being smooshed against Tully Blanchard. Ronnie Garvin and the Mighty Wilbur not teaming up, going up against the World Tag Team Champion, DDT. Maybe they could do nothing with Wilbur, but now they can. Bad kick out. A look of amazement on the face of Anderson as he kicks him on the back. Again a tag. And again the tag action. In the corner of the champion. Right to the shoulder. This has been a great hour of NWA main event. It appears that Blanchard, using that scarf or that bandana he has around his throat, whatever it is, using it against the Mighty Wilbur right here, the gut shot. Feeling these at all. Except he was in his quarter for the fresh man. Here comes Ronnie Garvin. Ready to back. Uh-oh. Garvin. Anderson.